いかんいかん。どうも意地悪かったな、今の俺。俺としたことが焦りのあるせいだ。心臓のリングが溶けるまであと5日。それに加え、今度はカーズも本気だ。
Wow, and Sardis goes knight c7. I mean, I don't even know what to say. He's just playing this like a GM so far. He really is.
It has been like 2 months. I'm literally discovering the game and getting obsessed with it. And I play like maybe 12 hours a day for like 2 months. So I'm doing for 4 hours of puzzle. Ikaru may like it. I went to 2100 and like I play 6 hours of the game every day. Just sometimes never get out of my bed and play on my phone.
I mean, I just think it was a great match. You both played well. And for Sardoš, I mean, to see the hours you put in to see it all pay off at the end, it's phenomenal. I'm really, really happy for you. I think out of all the PogChamps winners, you were the one who showed the most emotion. So just to see the emotion, the passion you had for chess, it was incredible. And so very well-deserved victory. Here, Sardoš finds knight d2. Brilliant move by Sardoš, leading to a checkmate. It's a fork, but more importantly, it's checkmate. And with that, Sardoš wins PogChamps 3. So once again, big shout out to Sardoš for winning the game. Now, for someone like Sardoš, I think actually fun is the wrong word to use. I think for Sardoš, he sort of was stressing out the whole time. You know, you could see a lot of emotion for him. But, you know, it really hit home when at the end of the event when he won. He was saying how he's played in so many Twitch rivals. But this is something that he will never forget. Sardoš being emotional, saying that he'll never forget it. It really is... It really is special, and it really does bring a smile to my face, because you could tell like how much work he put in, all the stress, all the nerves, everything that's going on.
That's the end of this video.
Oh,
really
you know what this last bit reminds me of? This reminds me of is this like Sardoš's? This is what Sardoš would do, right? Isn't this his game that he's playing? Like, I feel like I've seen Sardoš do nothing but play this game called Trackmania for the last like month and a half. And that's exactly what this guy on the bike reminds me of, is of Sardoš. He's like doing some bike race. Trial Fusion, is that what it's called? It's literally what it reminds me of. It's like, is Sardoš literally, he's playing that track thing.
7, bordel! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7! Non, c'est trop, c'est trop.